Alright, let's try that again.
So it's not, I would probably take it, you know, if I, you know, like, bring you, like, 3 months in or something, you go to a 1 year contract, is that extra or anything like that, or?
No, it just adds your time or whatever.
Okay. So this is just basically, how showing my commitment to showing.
Yeah, you know, yeah. Afterwards, but if you like it, then why continue? But if you sign up for another 6 months, or just go for a year and continue on, and we'll like it.
Is there a fee if I can't come back after 4 months? Like, is that just weird or weird?
You know, that's a good question. I'm not too sure. But I think you should have everything already paid up. So if you stop after 6 months, the most thing you have to do when you come back is pay for your money.
I can still pay you, you know, for like uniform or whatever or books right now, and I'll have to come get that later, right?
Yeah.
Okay, yeah.
But it just depends on when you're gonna come. We don't know exactly what day, so I'm just saying if you wanna save it till next time, then you can pay whoever, but we'll know for sure to bring yourself to all that time. So
oh, yeah, you know you're gonna pay for it.
What's your name again, Tom?
Tom, I'm here.
I'll see you again.
I'll see you again.
What was that? Oh, my friend's mad at me.